Richard, I'm in. The door worked just fine.
I'm happy for you. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly labs that will take you to it.
Got it.
Blue boys, go ahead. Just try some.
Anybody see D Rap? Probably smoking a cigarette. What?
Stay out of here, bitch.
Wandering off like...
We got hostages.
See, wants us all on full alert.
What for? Popos ain't coming in here. Nah, while we holding off the cars.
No shit.
Get me a hand on
this.
None of these body polluters get out of here alive.
That fast.
You hear me?
He's gonna get us out of this.
None of those popos got us blazing. So split up. We're taking a stand for the human race. This is self-defense. Rush this place, I dare you.
Jensen, I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
Access granted.
This guy won't be the last sinner in here who buys it.
Shut up, J-Ro. Trevor, you gotta calm down. Help me find something to cover him up with.
I'm telling you, man, these Hansel lovers deserve what's coming to them.
Help! Somebody!
Stay out of here!
Please, help! Where's the bomb squad?
Do something!
What are you doing?
I don't want
to
die.
Access granted.
Hurry!
Automated dispersal device deactivated. Countdown terminated. Have a nice day.
Pritchard, get word to Sarif. I found the hostages.
I'm relaying good news, I hope.
They're safe. And they're staying put. SWAT will have to expel them as soon as I've got the prototype.
I'll tell Sarif, but don't take too long.
Who's over there? What's the matter? You can't hit me? You fucker! Try to get me now.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Step away from the console. Now!
Help me!
Richard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Sarif, now.
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah. But you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressure me to let them off the leash. Find them before they do, and deal with them.